Exploring Emerging Technologies for Lifelong Learning and Success, or EmTech MOOC, is an open access resource with ongoing utility for lifelong learning needs, interests, and career advancement. The overarching goals of the course revolve around the participation and contributions of learners. Through specific learning activities and exercises, users will explore current and emerging technologies that are beneficial to both learners and professionals in any discipline. Navigating the course may be difficult at the beginning. However, once you are acquainted with how the MOOC is set up, it will become easier to determine where you are in the course and what you need to do. First, make sure you are logged into Coursera. Then, click on the Exploring Emerging Technologies for Lifelong Learning and Success course. At the very top of the screen, you should see the title of the course. The welcome message helps you to get acquainted with the course developers. On the left-hand side are the navigation buttons, all of which have specific functions. On a mobile device, these items are found at the top of the screen. At the bottom is course info. On this page, the course is summed up and all class and weekly module expectations are described. You can click on the expand link to display all of the titles of weekly readings and videos. Above the course info button is resources. Within this page is a link to the EmTechWIKI site. This wiki is complimentary and is the place where you will find the discovery exercises referred to in the discussion prompts within each module. This is also where all of the technological resources, such as the tools and tutorials, reside that will be used as a part of the discovery exercises. Please explore how the wiki works. For more information about how EmTechWIKI functions, please watch our tutorial video located in the Getting Started section. The course home button at the top of this menu will take you to where all of the course content resides. Each module has different exercises and activities for you to complete. The modules include short readings, videos, activities, and links to the module discussion prompts. In Module 1, you will begin to plan and select what software platform you will use to create your e-portfolio. This e-portfolio will showcase your work as you progress through the modules. You will also create your first artifact for your e-portfolio using one of the tools or resources you explored from the EmTechWIKI. The work that you complete with the tool will become a digital artifact that you will upload to your e-portfolio. You will select and explore additional tools from the wiki and complete discovery exercises. You will also include the artifact that you create in these modules into your e-portfolio. You can track your completion of the course by clicking on the Grades navigation button. The easiest way to understand how the course will work is to be active and explore it for yourself. Good luck and enjoy your learning experience.